vraiment pour eux que je fais tout ça, vous savez. Je veux aider la population.
Oh, I 100% believe you. Look at his sad face. How can you not trust that face?
Je n'en doute pas. Ils jouent avec le feu et on doit les protéger.
Exactement. J'espère seulement que nous n'arrivons pas trop tard. Je refuse de laisser l'histoire se répéter.
Inutile de vous justifier. Je vous crois.
Le paladin Dance a clairement fait état de vos convictions.
Yeah, that fur is probably worn as shit. It's just a cut in half and turned slightly outward. Filthy steering wheel cover from a Corsair from like 1928. It's all cigarette smoky and fucking dirty and shit. He's like, does this look make me look cool? And everyone's like, yeah, Dance makes you look super cool. I mean, Maxon.
Je tâcherai de m'en montrer digne.
Je n'en doute pas une seule seconde. Je vais maintenant vous laisser vous familiariser avec le prix douane et le reste du personnel. Dès que vous aurez terminé, présentez-vous sur le pont d'envol pour recevoir vos ordres. Bienvenue à bord du prix douane, soldat. Montrez-vous digne de la confrérie.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you know that there's a plastic surgeon in Diamond City. He can change your facial features entirely. I bet he could do something about that gnarly fucking scar, but whatever. It's fine. It becomes you. Because your face looks ever so slightly more like an asshole. Chocolate Chaos, thank you for that follow. What's up, man? See, look at these motherfuckers. All of them walking around in T-60. All of them in full Buzz Lightyear regalia. It's the Brotherhood of Steel paint that makes that shit look like that. But I can't change his suit of armor. This is the only one you can't make get out of or anything. So the mod just makes everybody else Buzz Lightyear without the purple hood. And he gets the purple hood and nothing else. It's a righteous bummer. It's a right, righteous bummer.
Dance. Ah, vous voilà. Alors, comment ça s'est passé avec l'aîné Maxon?
He seems to know what's best for everyone. And I know exactly how to talk to people so that they hear what they want to hear.
Est-ce que vous vous rendez compte du risque que j'ai pris en accélérant votre entrée dans la confrérie?
Yeah, supposedly he gets a different suit after... after the dance betrayal mission or whatever. But
je ne vous décevrai pas, Dance. Je vous le promets.
Let's do what the Brotherhood of Steel wants to hear for a little while. That's true. At least we get to see the mod. There are some mods that I've installed that I think I have to add everything in with consoles, and I'm not that stoked about it.
Puisque je suis officiellement votre mentor, je vous conseille de me laisser vous accompagner.
You can paint a power armor set and make Dance equip it? I've always been under the impression that you can't get him to exit his power armor. I guess you told me that you can paint a set, put it in his inventory, and then equip it from his inventory that I have never tried before. So I guess we could try that.
Ça me va. Allons-y.
Formidable. Allons voir le connétable Tigan. Il paraît qu'il a d'excellents modules pour nos armures assistées.
Affronter un écorcheur sans renfort.
But don't worry, the first thing we gotta do is get this suit of power armor and wear it around town. BOS2. Just gotta take him to the tip and throw him in. Tip joke! Let's see, I gotta talk to all these Donnies in here. Where is he? Hi, buddy. That depends. Are you ready to give a medical examination without even looking at my body? I could literally be a synth in here and you would have no idea.
Je vous demanderai d'y répondre du mieux possible. Première question. Lorsque vous étiez enfant, avez-vous subi une exposition prolongée aux radiations?
Non.
Pas trop de radiation dans l'air avant les bombes.
Avant les bombes? Que voulez-vous dire? Laissez-moi consulter mes notes. Vous avez vécu dans un...
Allons-y! Yeah, we were playing Borderlands 2 yesterday, right? Yesterday morning. It's a good time, I'm super bad at it.
Les questions, vous comprenez. Bien, deuxième question. Avez-vous déjà contracté une maladie contagieuse ou été en contact avec une personne touchée?
Je n'ai jamais été gravement malade de ma vie.
Bien, bien. Troisième question. Et je vous demanderai de me répondre honnêtement. Avez-vous déjà eu des
relations? I just like looking at their crazy faces.
D'une espèce considérée comme non humaine.
A good set of choppers in them, you know what I'm saying?
Non. Jamais.
Très bien. Dernière question. Cela vous poserait-il un problème d'abattre les ennemis de la confrérie, qu'il s'agisse d'humains, d'individus?
Oops, I skipped a bit of dialogue there.
C'est une réponse acceptable. C'est même la plus répandue. Excellent. Je pense avoir toutes les informations dont j'ai besoin. Je ne vois aucune raison de vous empêcher de rejoindre nos troupes en service actif. Si jamais vous avez besoin d'assistance médicale, faites-le-moi savoir.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you got any coke around here? Med-X, that'll do. I kind of want to get lit. What do you got? How much Red-X you got to take to get fucked up? Hey, no, not now, thank you. You remember how I was inside this, suit of fucking body armor for the last, like, 5 minutes? While we talked? Do you think that between now and then, I developed a fucking debilitating injury? You brain-dead fuck-up? I'm not sure if I want you to be my doctor. My personal care physician has to have slightly better fucking attention span than a gnat. Or a kitty. Meow, meow.
Voilà enfin. Parfait. Posez les livres où vous voulez. Je verrai ça dès que j'aurai le temps.
Oh.
Je crois que vous me confondez avec quelqu'un d'autre.
It's me in my old age, I hope. If I could get to be skinny as Quinlan, I'll be a happy old man.
Voulez-vous me dire ce que vous faites ici?
And look, he hasn't even started to go gray. He's a good-looking dude.
Maxon m'a dit de faire la connaissance de l'équipage. Et vous étiez le suivant sur ma liste.
Ah, je vois. C'est sans doute vous, la nouvelle recrue mentionnée dans le rapport.
Ah, that's a good quote. I like that quote.
En temps normal, je me serais fait un plaisir de vous présenter mon service. Cependant, je suis affreusement en retard.
Hey, did you want any of these Grognak the Barbarians I got at home? Psych. You can't have any.
Pas du personnel nécessaire pour abattre cette quantité de travail.
This is when you knit with your middle fingers. I love to help look for research documents. Yeah. Is there any Wanitoru's in the chat? If Wanitoru's not here, I'll skip some dialogue. We gotta move it along. Quinlan really looks French. He does look a little bit French. Let's see, we gotta go down here and talk to the man in the cage. We also have to talk to our favorite Brotherhood of Steel member, who is going to give me a suit of my own Brotherhood of Steel power armor. In fact, I can dress up as the Brotherhood of Steel instead of him. Oh, no, fuck you! I hope you were doing that in Salt Lake City Punk style. Oh, no. Fuck you! While playing a bongo drum. Oh, really? That's amazing. That's such a cool dialogue that you've got. Oh, good. I was wondering if her facial expressions went bananas. And apparently, they do. Okay. Hey, this one's all yours, guys. You're welcome. It's time to upgrade to a fresh, clean suit of Space Ranger power armor. Aw, yeez. Don't worry, we'll switch it back to Hello Kitty armor as soon as we get a chance. Well, I mean, we have a chance right now that I come to think of it. But look, I get to be all Buzz Lightyear-y and shit. And I could definitely just take all the components off of this one and give it to him. And he would be Buzz Lightyear stuff, but I want to keep these components because I need them. For, you know, stuff and things. Hello, Mr. Man in the Box.
J'ai beau être enfermé dans cette maudite cage.
Ça n'a pas l'air très confortable.
Ça pourrait être pire.
Wow.
Heureux que vous soyez là-bas. Je me.
J'ai toujours besoin de capsules.
Vous avez.
Okay.
On attend.
Uh-huh.
Cool. That's cool. Was I supposed to do something else? Oh yeah, I have to take Death from Above or whatever it's called. I am a Space Ranger. We could take the hood off of Dance, put it on us, and we could be Buzz Lightyear.
Voilà dans Dance.
À quoi pensez-vous? Vous feriez bien de rester en...
I guess I can't trade stuff with him right now.
Affirmative.
Oh well. Later on, maybe I can. Oh, my little box is up there that I'm supposed to look in and be like, hey, look at that, present. Present for old edgelord. Wow. So many presents for us. And while we go through and gather them all up, I think I'd rather not. Okay, we can do Show No Mercy and destroy us some super mutants. If we wanted to. After that, there's nothing to do with the Brotherhood of Steel, unless you want to go through and do their stupid whatever the fuck they're called quests. They're stupid whatever the fuck they're called quests. They're stupid. Phase's body felt bake inside down. Oh no. Is the body okay? Khajiit make the best doctors, Shkuma, for the win. Mmm, tasty. Get out of the way, doggo. I'm so goddamn ready. Pong. Your dad convinced your mom that Forrest Gump was based on a true story. You're like, no, you don't understand. All of black people's achievements in the 50s and 60s were all Forrest Gump, really. Teaching Elvis how to dance, being, you know, football stars at Alabama State. All of it. Surviving Vietnam. Where is this fucking presumed? Oh, it's right there, okay. Quick, get out of here, they're shooting at us. Fucking machine guns, man, they're firing at us. Meeting Reagan, World Championship of Ping Pong, yep. All those things. The jack on your powered speakers isn't working? Aw, boo. That sucks. I've had the same shitty Logitech speakers for like, I don't know, 10 years easy. Stoswells, thank you for renewing your subscription. You are a gentleman and a scholar. Kill the super mutants first, if that's at all possible. There's more that show up now. Where are they? Oh, there's one. There's one! Explosions are a go-go. Now look, we've led the Mirelurk Hunters over here. Now the Mirelurk Hunters fight the Behemoth. Isn't that fun? That's why I shoot at them, but I don't try to kill them. Because they both go attacking on the Behemoth. I just want to watch them fight for a second, because that's fun. Battles. Big mutant battles. The behemoth kicks the shit out of him. Wait, who's shooting at me? Oh, look, they're on the run. There's a Superman hiding in the building. Get him. Well, I think the Mirelurk hunters ran away, so it's time to shoot this guy for realsies. Right in his stupid behemoth face. Oh, they didn't run away. I choose you, Mirelurk hunter. I should have helped him win the fight, but once the behemoth goes down, that's when you have to do a whole other thing. Go away! Go away! There we go. Where's the Mirelurk hunters that I lured here and now have to apparently kill? You should face me the other direction so I can shoot at the supermutants who are going to be shooting at us. But hey, either way, am I right? Clang. Get them! They're dicks! Super mutiny dicks! And they'll probably be all crazy inside because they're all, you know, super mutant reduxed and shit. Incapacitated. Who else? Who else is playing? Oh shit! It's one of the giant radiation ones. They give you a ton of fucking radiation. You take your fucking super sledge. You shove it. Cram it with walnuts, ugly. Shoot my dog, or hit him, or nothing. Okay? Oh, buddy. Here you go. He bravely ran away. My Mirelurk hunter bravely ran away. That's a bummer. Look at his stupid foot, filled with bullets. Human meat! Mmm. Delicioso. Well, hey, man, if I was that Mirelurk hunter, I'd be like, yeah, you know what? Fuck this noise. I was fine before. No reason at all that I should be here. None. I'm a space ranger. You are a toy. This area is also going to be a little shitty. Hopefully we can make it work for us. Should we not do this area first? I have a problem with opening both doors simultaneously and then getting wrecked. Shit. It's another glowy guy. Drop your weapons! What is he using? A fucking Gauss rifle, man? Holy shit! It's undoubtedly unique. I don't think you can attack me fast enough to get a hit in edgewise. Not when I'm swinging my samurai sword. Shit, he got his good Gauss rifle back. Get him! Holy fuck, it's an explosive Gauss rifle. That's a big fucking gun, man. That's for reals. Hey, and we got some FEV sample off of him, too. Come on, dog meat. Hold it together, buddy.
Sean.
Where's Sean? Sean would know what to do. Oh my god. He's laying into these dudes. Fuck. Oh god. Oh god, I'm almost dead. That hurt. Shit. The Toy Story theme song should be playing while I'm wearing that power armor. Yeah, you're probably right. Let's put this on first. 43 is science 3. Okay, we need to gobble down some healthy something. Guess all I've got is water, which I turned to wine, and then stim packs. That's fine, I guess. I just don't want to die. Alright, here we go. Yeah, how about one? You fucking bastards. Problems, no integration. Ah, here we go. Busted some of my legs off. So I can't show you the whole thing. Oh fuck. It's going bananas. I'm in two places at once. Oh god. Quantum collapse. I have to observe the waveform for it to collapse. Fuck. Oh, what is the deal now? Why would you play that in a row, man? We got a whole nother fucking Toy Story song to listen to. One, two, five. Shot. But not anymore. And I've lost the love, the one whom I Yeah, strange things are happening. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Did we not achieve our goals here? Alright, that's quite enough of that. sure I will. I'll copy that and open it and put it in my random playlist. I added a bunch of shit to my random list, so I'll have to bring that up a little bit. I am that Kyle. Oh, good. The one that I am, or the one that gets shot in Diamond City? Why do I keep having weird fucking twack-out adventures with my camera? Really weird. Yeah, are we gonna agree? Oh, there's one guy left. That's the problem. We didn't kill some dude who was hanging out with his super mutant dog that I did kill. He's just in there now, like, what the hell is going on out there, man? Like, oh, I didn't hear it before. Were you guys fighting? I was asleep. Now you have to talk to him, and he's all like, you must hate him as much as I do. And I'm like, yeah, fuck super mutants. And then he's all like, oh, I love you so fucking much. Oh, shit. Face in the blood. Ce sentiment. Ces abominations sont l'illustration parfaite d'un triste penchant de l'humanité. Faire un pas hasardeux en avant pour revenir deux pas en arrière. Wake my cat up. Je me bats contre ce monde. Je commençais enfin à penser qu'on She's fine where she is. Mais voilà qu'on découvre les synthétiques. She'll get up and walk around, jump on the desk, be a dick. That's her whole thing. Pas imaginer les ravages que pourraient causer les synthétiques si on les laissait proliférer. Ce serait la fin du monde. Armageddon repeated, huh? Ne vous excusez pas. Merci. Enfin, vous deux. Yep. We did great, Dance. You and me. You got a friend in me. Exclamation point, no follow, because I won't wake my cat up. Man, how would you feel if you had to fucking hang out all day, every day, with some dude who just played video games and he woke you up even when you finally got to sleep? Through the sound of his constant fucking talking. Was he buzzed for like 5 seconds? No, he just never got this power armor. For some reason, it doesn't kick on for him. I don't know why. Oh, she's awake now. Because guess who's here?
Oh my god, the house is so clean.
Hello, lady friend.
And you are so handsome.
Yeah?
And everyone's so nice.
Even though I did not shave, I was too busy picking up some shit. No. So I got my Buzz Lightyear power armor.
Nice.
But Paladin Dance won't wear his because he's a selfish prick. I got my sleepy zuzu. So how you doing?
Good.
How is everything going?
Had a very lazy morning.
Looks like somebody's awake and ready to hang out with you.
Yeah, I did some work in the afternoon mostly, so I've been kinda lazy. Been a lazy baby. Like Azura. Azura's got a good life.
Yeah, she has a pretty good life. People take care of her all the time.
Well, you take care of me.
Cannons. Yeah, and she takes
Probably
care of me.
Probably for the same reason you take care of Azura, you take care of me.
Yeah. Bobo. Oh, look, there's a secret ammo box back here. How about nothing on the plaque, though. Well, let's see, we want to go back to Elder Max in here. Why is he standing not in the Pridwin? What's that about? Did he walk out here to check me out, or what's the deal? You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Oh, now he is up on the Pridwin, that rotten fucking bastard. Well, let's turn this quest in, and then he's like, if you ever hear anything about how to get on the Institute, let us know. He's like, I know you're kind. Guy comes out of a vault, solves all the problems. I was there in Fallout 3. Although I was in the background being a prick. A dirty, rotten prick. Yeah. Zuzu is happy now that everybody saw him. She wants to sit in front of me and get petted. Just be like, this is great. This is exactly what I wanted to do with my life. Let's see, I don't talk to this chump. I talk to Elder Max, and he's somewhere in here being broody. So I just don't know what I'm doing anymore with my fucking life, man.
Monsieur? Rééquilibrage en cours.
Vous avez fait de l'excellent travail, Force Strong, soldat.
C'est un honneur de servir la confrérie.
Ravi de vous l'entendre dire. D'autant que notre... Mm-hmm. Nous aurons besoin de... J'ai toujours hâte. Uh-huh. Les balises fumigènes permettent...
Yep.
Il suffit okay. Une fois...
Merci.
Thank you. I've got vertebrate signal grenades now.
Vous avez déjà compris que notre arrivée dans le Commonwealth n'a rien d'une coïncidence.
No, I had no idea.
C'est parce que les éclaireurs du Paladin Dance ont détecté...
Yes, sir.
J'ai un seul mot à dire, aîné. Je suis à votre...
Je veux...
Il n'y a pas de document d'avant-guerre qui pourrait nous...
D'après nous...
Oh god damn it, I didn't want to talk to him twice. Okay, bye. Bye, bye, bye. Wait, do I need to go up here? Zizi, do I need to go up here? She's like, fuck if I know. I'm on all kinds of shit right now. We need to get more pieces of power armor. So that I can give Paladin Dance his stuff and make it all Buzz Lightyear-y, but I get to keep my pink Hello Kitty shit. Maxon is a dick. They're all a little dickish, but Maxon is especially a dick. Zuzu, what's your deal, Bubbles? Everything okay? Also, where the fuck is my buddy Elder fucking Pallet Dance? I was friends with him for like a second. And then he stopped being my companion. Was he waiting on the fucking Pridwin? Oh, that rat fucker. I don't know where he is. It's fine. That's fine. Yo, I can't see what the fuck I'm doing. Yeah, it's the BOS night paint that makes it look like that. But, anyways, yeah, it won't show up for me for some reason. What? What is it? Do you want my help to go from this, from point A to point B? Or do you want to sit down and chill out with me? She's like, I don't really even know, man. Okay. Yeah, we can do Hello Kitty paint on this one. I think you just can't go higher than T60. Really rocking and rolling. We actually have science too. I wonder if we can do anything with any of these pieces. We can go all the way up, or we have science 3, I guess. We can go all the way up on this shit. Perception, sighted aiming, removes radiation from food and water, bats hit chance. Intelligence is probably the only thing that we'll really benefit from. Doesn't he only have intelligence 2? Or no, he has 7 now. I put this on there and he'll have 8. The left arm and right arm have to do with, what do you call them? Yeah, blacksmith. Increases unarmed damage, adds energy damage to unarmed attacks. Unarmed attacks cause damage to bleed. We could turn this thing on. Reduces action point cost for power attacks, but I don't know. Doesn't really matter. The legs do extra carry weight and increases damage radius for impact landing. Probably the carry weight is all we really need. Let's calibrate our legs here. And then the torso, we could put some crazy shit on. Deals energy damage to nearby enemies. Reduces addiction chance from drugs. Action point refresh speed. I don't know. Increases strength. Yeah, sure. Why not? Nah, there's some big fucking power armor. Kakloom! Sorry, what were you saying, lady?
Si je peux vous aider, je le ferai.
Ce sont ces sales monstres, les super mutants.
Non.
Chaque fois qu'ils passent dans le coin, on doit s'enfuir ou se cacher. Ils prennent tout ce qu'ils
peuvent. What are you talking about? You're alone in this settlement, and you're the single most protected settler in the game. The entire top of Red Rocket is covered in fucking machine guns. I don't know what we'll do if they come back. What do you mean? And you want me to go to Breakheart Banks to kill the Supermutants? God, you're a shit. You are a shit. Alright, here's what we need to do. First, store all the junk. Then sort by... Can we look at... Wait, how do we do... That doesn't work, does it? Okay, we need to... Oh, I know what we need to do. Yeah, that's fine. We need to go to component view and untag some of these things. Adhesive is still good. We don't need cloth or leather or steel. We need crystal and fiber optics and aluminum, wherever that is. Did we use all of it up? I find that very hard to believe. And nuclear material, probably. Weird. No aluminum, huh? Okay, well, at any rate. Oh, we must have, because there was using the aluminum from all the different settlements, huh? Well, let's see. Should we go and see if the hostile robots are still hostile? I'd be willing to bet that they are still hostile in some strange, vague way. She's still like, suppressing fire! Where, oh where, are the enemies? You think it is this scavenger? It very well could be. I'm afraid to kill them, but if Ada's just gonna stand there and be like, searching for the target.
I'm searching for the target.
I guess it's time to take what matters into our own hands. Hi-ya! How was that, Ada?
I'm searching for the target.
Nope. It wasn't this lady. It was some other lady. Oh, look at her scary, distorted face. Well?
I'm searching for the target.
You fucking asshole. Well, search somewhere other than here, because this place is target free. I fucking assure you. What a prick. Targets acquired. Okay, fine. We'll go do some random shit then. Bobby, McCready, Mama Murphy, Oberlin Station I gotta go talk to. We can go kill these guys. I'm bummed that she won't fucking kick her shit over, though. Let's see, I think you can actually do this, right? She's still searching for her imaginary targets. Just her alone versus those targets. Lost in a wilderness of her own thoughts. Voodoo dance. Well, what is this, Malden? Yeah. We do need to go in here and get this magazine and bobblehead, so to hell with it, let's go. And the only thing that's down here is a bunch of dummy dumb gunners. Enable and then disable. Well, we did just do the disable and then enable thing to her. She's enabled at the beginning. But resurrecting her in console, I don't know, that might reset her. We'll try that in a minute. Man, fuck you. Well, they chumps. That's what they is. That's all they is, dog meat, these chumps. They're just big old dummy chumps. Let's see. Drink the wine. Try the wine. Could not see command. Oh. Yeah, I did disable. Yeah, I guess my fucking body is in front of it. Sorry about that. But we did do enable or disable and then enable, but it didn't resurrect her mind. Resurrect might have worked as well, though. Who can really say for sure? God damn. Even this, the katana's not even fully, or it's not even upgraded. But because we have strength 11 and power armor plus 1. Aw. Invis-o water. We're just rolling these dudes. Yeah, what the hell was that? No gun for you. It's a little ridiculous. As I guess all power armor mods are, or power armor characters are, but what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do about it anyways, and shit and stuff and things? There is the bounty on me. A bounty of strength and edginess. Oh shit. Let me show you how a grenade works. We got the holy hand grenade of Antioch right here. 1, 2, 5. That's what an explosion is supposed to do to people. I hope you learned a valuable lesson. My guess would be that he did not learn a valuable lesson. Yeah, that Ada is not perfectly good. She's perfectly goddamn confused. But she'll learn. We'll figure it out. We can just advance the quest one step if we really, really had to. I just want to get that. I just want to try those automatron weapons out because they're all cool and shit. Why do I have such a hard time with these places? I can never remember where the fuck to go, you know? I don't have the key card for that shit. Oh yeah, and that reminds me, as soon as I pick these key cards up, they're in my inventory forever. Yay! We powered up. No music this time. I'm not even mad. Now we can go full bore into power armor madness. With armor 4 and armor 4 and science 4, you know what that gives us. One fucking jetpack, man. Oh yeah. My doggo is the excellent companion for this. Because he holds him still while I whack him in the face. Let's see, I must have come through that way. Unless I came down these stairs, but I honestly can't remember. I did come down these stairs. Shikayat. Lichayim. This way? No, that's to the lavatory, not the laboratory. Must be the observation direction. Yes, yes! Oh, no. All those kids cleared all their lockers out before they left. Oh yeah, let's rock. I need your key card, Commandant. Wait, you don't have the key card? I thought you had the key card. Ah. It's in the tool case. Yep, phrasing has always been a thing. Phrasing will never die. We probably are gonna need to start gathering up aluminum. Rather a lot of it, in fact. But I didn't have a chance to tag it in component view. So now I have done so. Now we can go back and go into the lab. How much do you remember what you've done in this playthrough? Let's see. The first thing we did with this guy was dick around with Preston Garvey. We didn't take the power armor, but we did take it back to Sanctuary. Then we, when did, no, that was Don Mojave. We did all the Minutemen stuff so that we could get the homies with them, and we started going around collecting different locations and things. So finally we went to Diamond City, and we got Nick Valentine out of Nick Valentine jail. Let's see, I've already been in here, so I must need to go a different way. And then we rolled with Nick Valentine for a while. We got our motorcycle and fixed it up. Let's see. I guess we hung out with Piper for a bit, huh? Didn't we? Because I think she's walking around in fucking military bullshit. And we killed Kellogg. I remember that. And we did the walk through his brain mission. Get out of the way, I gotta shoot the guy with the gun. He's a dickhead. I need to beat the devil out of him. Science! Guess what this bobblehead does for us?
Nothing!
Not a goddamn thing, and do you know why? Because this is the same perk that Nick Valentine gives you when you have max affinity with him, and they don't stack. Somewhere somebody at Bethesda was just like, well, I was going to put a sixth chance to guess a password in a terminal, but I spend the entire day slamming my dick in a desk drawer, and I think I've discovered just the right amount of pressure to get myself off. But anyways, no one will notice. They'll only beat the game once and never play it again. Motherfucking son of bitches, god damn it. Yeah, I agree. 100%. Yeah, those bastards. Those rotten fucking bastards. But I did want to get the grognak from in here, even though it's the same grognak that you get from, vault with Curie in it. Vault 95 or 81 or whichever one it is. So, the moral of the story is, as far as effectiveness goes, you could skip this vault altogether. But I did want to get a complete set of all the bobbleheads and magazines with this character because it would be so much fun. So therefore, we're here. And we're wrecking the place. Let's see, where is the little admin area doorway? Back here, right? Where we came in. Let's see. That woke up all the headphone users. Nothing! He's got a power fist. My dog is gonna bite you, and then you're not gonna be able to block anymore. And I'm gonna laugh and laugh and laugh. Or not. I mean, whatever is the difference and shit. Oh, there's a gunner commander in there. Nope, I better kill you guys. Oh, I thought she was doing like a jumping headshot to me. I was like, holy shit. Nice, I killed them both with one blow. Okay, let's see here. You complete this quest at exactly the moment that you touch this computer. Wait, is there more dudes in here? Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. Do I have zero chance to hit?
And just beat the devil out of him.
Yeah. Oh, that's the other way route. We want to go turn that computer up. Lacking Bob Ross, but I turned him on and shit. Oh shit, that's not at all what I wanted to do. I wanted to look at this computer and have it be like, boom, boom. Fait accompli. This one right here you get from the other vaults as well, which makes me feel like they just had the same issue of Grognak issued to every vault. Which is a bummer for kids who finally got out of the vaults and they decided to go explore the wasteland. Hey, where's P40RC? Look what we got here. What the fuck is this that you're looking at, you wonder? I'll tell you. There is a special mod installed just for this to take place. That is that it's toilet paper that's rolled overhand instead of underhand. It only took us ages to do so. I think it's... Wait, I don't remember which one it is. Porchy's TP. You would not believe the donation that he gave to me to make this take place. He just wanted this thing right here, the toilet paper overhand. Yep. Alright, I guess it's time to go. Don't worry, we'll look at it later when he's in the chat. Possibly not when he's in the chat, but when, you know. Or not this one later, I mean. When he's in the chat, yes. When this one's later, no, not so much. Wrong way. Wrong way, you twisted maniac, you dark fuck up. Urinal cake sorcerer with the God Bless TP reference. I like it. Did you go get... Oh, you're putting the clip together? Nice. Yeah, we wanna at least have that be clipped so that he can see it. We'll go to the Institute eventually and we'll just bask in the glory of clean TP all spooled overhand. As if Boston was filled with reasonable people right before the bombs dropped. Can't exit your armor here, you stinky doof. Oh, okay. Well, I wasn't gonna. Okay. Dee 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 dee. Oh, this one doesn't have the Hello Kitty on the butt like the T-45 did. It just has it on the chest. Oh, well. Problems abound. Where the fuck did Paladin Dance go? Does he just wait for me on the ship? Or does he literally disappear until I go to, like, whatever, claim the warheads for... What's his name? That seems incorrect. PS4 mods aren't all that bad. I just think that there's less of a market for people who are, you know, modders. They're just not as active in the PS4 community. But from what I saw with Skyrim, the Skyrim Special Edition PS4 mods were actually pretty alright. Let's see, what's this location? Let's go to it. You were here, you saw it, nice. Artsy's making a clip for you anyway, so you can relive it anytime you want. Oh, it's medtech. Yeah, can't go into medtech until you get McCready to be your bitch forever. Oh, god damn it. Headphone users, remove thy headphones. And keep in mind that my headphones are on as well. People who are new to the stream are just like, what the fuck? Why is it so loud? Why? It's so fucking loud. The loudest fucking thing in the world right there. Any tips for working on McCready affinity? Always take the money. If you ever, even if you fail the check, any time that anybody is like, hey, I could really use your help, or hey, I need help with this, or whatever, you just turn around and say, yeah, well, I'd like to get paid for that shit. He loves the money. And he also likes it a lot when you take care of, like, a family. So, like, taking Billy back to his family is, like, McCready Boner 101. And you can also, yeah, steal stuff in front of him. Steal, ask for more money, speech successes. He doesn't dislike it when you fail a speech check. He just doesn't like it when you agree to do shit for free, or when you're fucking mean to a family, or whatever, but yeah. All of those things. And yeah, don't get caught stealing. You know, usually the thing to do is just to proceed with him naturally, and anytime anybody's like, I want you to go to blah blah blah, and you're like, yeah, well, I want you to give me 100 fucking caps for that, and they'll be like, well, let me check here, in my bank account. And he'll be like, yeah, that's right, I ain't a goddamn somethity-something whatnot, and they'll be like, yeah, I guess you're not. Where is the man in charge of this place? Because Lady Pants back there had nothing to say to me. And you know one of these idiots is like, there's one thing we really need in our lives, and it's your help, blah, blah, blah. You're like, oh, really? Well, I think I can probably take care of that for you. Here he is. Oh, he's not in there. He's not in there debating whether or not he'll ever get help.